Montel Lewis.
Bro, there's been loads of times you've cut me off when I'm recording.
Bro, let me just do a little vlog tip.
Oh, fucking hell!
Stop,
I swear I'm not. Bro, it's wood, man. It's wood. This way. Stop saying where we're going and hurry up.
Yo, it's your boy Montel Lewis. It's currently the 6th of December. It's my birthday tomorrow. Let me just sort you guys out quickly. Once again, currently the 6th of December. It's my birthday tomorrow, and I feel blessed. I feel happy. I'm currently 21 years old. I don't know how to feel, to be honest.
This hoodie.
Goes. I'm doing a little vlog, sentimental vlog for the people.
Bro, there's been loads of times you've cut me off when I'm recording.
Bro, let me just do a little vlog tip.
This goes with my hair, but it doesn't go with the coat. I want it to be ski.
You're gonna have to take the coat off then.
Why?
To take the pictures with the coat, with the this.
Why do I have to take the pictures?
Bro, let me just do my little sentimental before I turn 22. Feels weird this year. I'm not too sure what's going on, but it doesn't feel like my birthday, and I just wanted to like talk to the camera, you know what I mean, just to get my thoughts and feelings off my chest. It doesn't feel like my birthday, simply. I don't know why. Like, I'm not happy like I normally am. Like, I'm not really normally gassed and happy and jumping around, oh, it's my birthday, whatever. But even that, it doesn't feel like that. You know what I mean? It doesn't feel like, oh, yeah, my birthday is tomorrow. It just feels like, and I don't know what it is. Maybe because I haven't really achieved or pushed myself to do everything that I've wanted to do within the year. But either way, I'm so happy. I'm so grateful that, you know what I mean? Hopefully I make it, you know what I mean, in Jesus' name. But hopefully, you know what I mean, I make it tomorrow, and then my birthday will be tomorrow. But, and I just pray that, you know what I mean, when I turn 22, the year that I turn 22 to 23, that I really go for what I want in life. That I don't hold myself back from achieving what I want because I'm scared or I'm afraid of, you know what I mean, people or people's opinions or setbacks and stuff. But I feel like that would just hold me back, you know what I mean? I don't want to feel like that. But yeah, turning 22, I'm a year older, I don't know how to feel, to be honest. It's weird, man. It really is. It really is, man. But yeah. Enough said, you know what I mean? Today I'm going to be vlogging, I'm going to be doing a photo shoot with my sister. You know what I mean? I'm going to be doing a photo shoot with my sister. We're going to be going out to town. I live in Birmingham, if you didn't know already. But yeah, we're going to be going to town. It's going to be busy, probably because of the German market, whatever. I'm going to be doing a photo shoot because she just got her hair done, so she wants to take pictures. And you know I'm the photographer, so I have to do well. I have to do my job, but I'm currently at home. We're going to be leaving in about half an hour, maybe. I don't even know, it's up to her.
Listen, I love to be in the city, you know. Can't lie. I love this city so much. This is my city for real, bro. Oi, trust me.
So you
just
have to move down here.
Yeah. I probably would, you know.
So, guys, currently leaving the house. I got this new vlog set up now where I got this lens. But it's like getting outside, bro. You get me? But we're currently getting in the Uber.
Hello.
This is hard.
Yeah, and I'm gonna learn how
nice lighting.
To start booking my own.
What time is your show?
7:30.
How long is it for?
About
2 hours. 2 hour show?
So
you got a break in the middle?
I think there's about one break.
Mm.
So
I want to go to a show or something. I want to go to like a jazz bar. That would be sick, isn't it?
A jazz bar?
Oh, like give me a minute, man. So guys, we're currently pulling into town right now. I say so.
I might catch my first Uber on Monday. I'm actually contemplating it because I have something going on.
I thought you were going to talk about how excited you are to do this photo shoot. Dragging me out the house and that. Yeah. Dragging me out the house to do this photo shoot.
No, I am excited.
I want
excited
to stay at home and edit my little vlog. She get me. But yeah, she dragged me out. So we're about to do this photo shoot right now.
Drive alone in December rain.
Yeah. Always check. You leave the Uber, make sure you don't leave nothing inside, bro. For like everyone, what? Man's out here, you get me? Fine, so say something. Alright, it's so bright. This light is pink, fam. This light is so pink.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Okay, where
are
we going, London?
Huh?
Where are we going?
We're going. I don't even know where we're going. Where are we going? You know
we're
where we're going?
We're going to find a location that's nice to take pictures in Birmingham.
Yeah, tell them
our
again.
Our city.
Get me, tell them again, fam. Obviously, man loves London and that. You get me? This is where I'm from.
Yes, you got to love your
roots. Love the roots and that, yeah. You get me? Currently going to go take some photo shoot. Whoa, what you call, bro?
What is it, Rookamundo?
Get me.
Look, Lando, you what? See that? You see that Skinga kebab?
Yeah.
That's the place that I was telling you about the other day.
The kebab is nice.
You
try it?
Yeah, they were giving out free tasters.
No, because I had a portion, yeah, and the portion was rubbish, bro. The portion was so small. And no, it was cold. She's talking about this place.
Paying £8 or £9 for doner in a tortilla wrap that I can get from Asda doesn't seem worth it for me.
No. You can get it from Big John's.
Yeah.
Oy. I do like a nighttime shoot as well, so I'm hoping that when we take these pictures, they turn out good, because I feel like they will, you know what I mean?
You know, even this would be nice. I like this, the landscape of the buildings.
Mm-hmm.
That's nice, isn't it, with the traffic lights?
Yeah, it should be alright still.
Do you want
now, but with your hair...
Do you want dead in the centre?
Nah, with your hair, yeah, it's more of like... It's more of like frozen than that, you get me?
I know, but I like
so,
it. So what, that wouldn't even suit the background?
Huh?
That wouldn't even suit the background of the theme?
Nah, not with your hair. You're going for more of like an icy look, innit?
Even like sitting in there, having a little like hot chocolate on the table would be nice.
I don't know, we'll see, innit? But anyways, feel like town's a bit active. It's still early though, that's why. You get me? Town's a bit active tonight. You get me? Pure people out, fam. Oh, I really do like this setup, you know. It makes it so much easier to vlog. Because when you're vlogging, not having to hold no flashlight or nothing. Like this whole setup's so sick. I'll be so real. But yeah, man. Freaking sick, fam. You get me? Hey, we're in London now. Nah, I keep saying we're in London. We're in Birmingham, bro. I love London so much. Yeah, London's got some spark to it. Every time I go in, I just feel this energy, you get me? Energy to create.
That tram reminds me of the X1.
X1?
Yeah, I jumped on that bus.
Why?
When I was coming back from, you know what?
Yeah?
Yeah, it was packed, man.
I should have done my laces, you know. My laces are coming on, joint. Can't let go over here. Hold it. Hold that pole thing.
Hey guys. This is a night out in Birmingham and you are joined by Paris here and Lando there. And these are some trams. It's nice seeing different kind of vehicles, you know. I love a train ride, I find them relaxing. Buses are a bit, you know. Okay, take the camera back now.
Yo, my back, you get it? It's freezing, bro, I've been real. But yeah, it's looking a lot more active. What the time, what's the time? The time currently is pack out today, yo, You get me? Pack out, fam. Bare congestion and that. You get me? Bare people and that. You get me? Hey. Bro, be quiet, bruv. Where's your hippodrome? Up this way, anyway. Bro, stop,
it's
bro.
Down. I'm not trying to go.
Walk on that side, fam. I'm mashing up my coat with that little
it's
jacket,
back
bro.
Down that way.
You're crazy, bro. Fire, say something.
It's back down that way.
You
I
get
wanna me? Find out what a schnitzel is.
A what?
A schnitzel.
What's a schnitzel?
It's a German food.
What is it? A sweet or something?
I don't know. I learnt the word, and I
what?
I'm still trying to find out what it is. So I have like a picture in my mind.
Mm-hmm. Right,
gotta
be walking
right. Got time though.
Huh?
Got more for the time because I need to eat and then head down there.
We're gonna be walking red carpets soon, fam. Trust me. Any price?
Yeah.
Red carpets and that soon, fam. Trust me. And we make it onto the big yeah. stages and that. Me
I'll
and Paris.
I'll be wearing a.
Me and Paris, dress. Fam. You get me? We should make a vlog channel, you know. Me and Paris. Orlando, Paris. Trust me. That would be banging, bro. Wait there. It's a bit bright. Right there. Yeah. Like I was saying, me and Paris should make a vlog channel. What do you think? You think we should travel?
Yeah, I'm up for to go traveling next year.
You get me? Make a vlog channel, man.
Well, I don't know. I've been off it for so long. I just like when you hold the camera instead.
Why?
I don't know.
Okay, we can make a vlog channel, but I hold the camera and talk. And then we just go, like, we need to go to Disney World, bro. Guys, if you didn't know already, my name is Orlando. And she is Paris. So, together, we are Orlando and Paris. So, that just makes sense. What? It just makes sense for us to go on holiday. But anyways.
Let's go this way, it's quicker.
Is it? You know what, yeah, when I'm in Birmingham, I hardly ever come up this way. Just because I always think it's longer, but it's actually quicker. Don't go running into the road now, you know. Bro, need to watch her, fam. You get me? Could be stuffy sometimes. Oh, man. It's cold, man. Any price?
Nah, I'm alright.
Look at this, guys. Basically, we want this Ferris wheel in the back of the picture, but we want most of it in there, innit? And because the lens I'm going to be using is like zoomed out quite a little bit, we're going to have to go further down just so you get me. We get the results we want.
That's too far.
No, it's not, bro. I'm the photographer. You're the person that's standing there. Here's fine, bro. She's telling me what to do. Oi, don't ever tell me what to do, yeah. You know. I'm telling you because you don't know. I'm the photographer.
Hey, yeah, I'll leave it to you.
I mean, obviously the trees are in the way, but that don't matter because it still looks nice. Yo, guys, we just finished Paris's photo shoot.
Yes.
How do you think it went?
You know what? From just looking at
wait there. How do you think it went, Paris?
You know, I think it went well. If I'm looking at one or two of the pictures, there's gonna be some in there that I like. So I'm looking forward to see on Nana's laptop and then sending me the picture.
Where's this subway?
In there.
Oh. Probably won't be able to record in here either. The jolting. But yeah, we're about to get some Subway. I haven't had Subway in a while.
Just get something quick.
It's cold.
So
I'll put
I
my gloves
it.
On. That's how cold it is.
And I didn't bring my gloves.
Freezing. But yeah. I mean, it seems busy tonight as well.
I've never seen that in high season.
Subway. Where's Subway? Down it's further down. But I just don't know. You going? You know where you're going, man?
Yeah.
You're crazy.
I don't think Lisa's gonna be here today.
Who? Lisa?
She works there.
Lisa?
Yeah.
She's gonna give us a discount. Guys, we're coming at Subway now. There's no one here.
So me and Paris are waiting.
Is there anyone here?
Yeah. They're through the back.
So why are they not coming out?
I don't know. I don't know if I should go ask around there. But they're a part of Subway though.
No, who are they?
They're part of Starbucks.
So where's the people?
Right here.
Taking bare long. It's freezing now, I'll be real. It's absolutely.
Everyone's going, I don't want to go skating this year.
Why?
Not the Birmingham one. I don't want to be seen.
Don't be.
And that's the thing about the skating.
What?
When there's so many people, it's so packed in there. You can barely skate about, and then you got people dragging you down like that.
Oh, and you got people dragging you down?
Mate, that happened to me before, you know. I was skating with Marnie, she held my hand, and then some person was like, oh, I'm so sorry. And then I ended up falling on the ground.
Is it?
Yeah, and then their Marnie was like, oh, it's all right. Yeah, because you wasn't the one dropping.
Yeah, she was grabbing out to Paris and that, you know. Yeah. Hey, but yo, it's so cold.
Do you think you're going to go skating this year?
Skating with who, though?
That dog's so cute. Go on your own, man. I'm going to my ballet.
No, I want to go snowboarding. Well, that's not next year. That's that's next year.
Mm.
Next year, I want to do that. Ice skating, I don't have no interest. You and Dad talk about it all the time. I got no interest in doing it, though, because it's not my forte, you know what I mean? Did people even say that? Forte?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
You think?
I think you can say that. Look,
forte.
We're doing what you wanted. We're walking back down this way.
I know.
So you can.
You know how much confidence you have to do this? It's unreal. And I got a light as well. Don't even chat to me. Confidence on another level. You get me? Mine and his.
Listen.
Why, man?
Birthdays.
Hey.
Huh? I wouldn't tell them when I'm born. I wouldn't tell them my
birthday. Why?
I wouldn't tell them this vlog nothing.
Paris, you could never vlog, you know, Paris. Paris, you could never vlog, you know, Paris. Huh? You could never vlog.
No,
you don't like telling them nothing,
you know. It always used to be like that, but.
You're actually so funny, bro.
That's how I say it now. No, but you know what the thing is?
Yeah.
People love telling me about themselves.
Yeah.
And I just listen and, you know, we just talk about them. We don't really mention too much about me.
That's how you like it?
I mean, it's like my friend the other day just asked, so what you been up to? And I was trying to think, what do I say to her? Because I don't want to tell her, oh, I've been doing this and that.
Yeah.
So I had to just say something that I don't really care about that much.
Price is bad, you know. I'm telling you, she is bad.
But you just say the regular degular, yeah, I'm doing my theory and what everybody's doing. Oh, yeah, I'm just sorting out my driving.
Huh?
Yeah, I'm sorting out my driving. Because that's a common.
Are we going here?
Oh, do you want to go to
Mackie's?
There's enough
footage. Oh, it's all down now.
Oh, did it?
Yeah.
There's no seats in here.
What time?
We've got to be quick, man. 6:48.
Yes. Is it on it close? Go Mackie's then. You still need to get there and get your seat. Come Mackie's. Yeah.
No, this is
really.
What?
We
get Mackie's,
we
won't be
eating. I don't know. I'll walk and eat.
Walk and eat?
Walk and eat, fam. You're gonna have to because you need to go up to your place and it's down there. Put it in your bag then. We can't eat here. You get me? You're gonna have to figure it out, mate. You get me? Trust me.
I don't know, what should I probably get two?
Is this light dying, bro? Oh, the light's dying. I'm gonna have to bring it two, you know.
I'll interview right now.
You good?
Yeah, guys, hi. How are you? Basically, right, we are in Birmingham town center next to McDonald's. Shit.
You
anyway,
got me.
Welcome to Birmingham. Don't come to this country because you're gonna fucked up after 2 years. No money to eat.
Yeah,
come here.
Starving
enjoy with me. Brother, come here.
You're starving.
Economy.
Yo.
After you.
You hear me?
What do you want to say?
He's telling everyone that McDonald's is rubbish.
Do you want?
Me?
Yeah.
No, I've got two girlfriends.
Do you want?
The old one, right?
Oh, fucking hell, no one like. If anyone like, I will give you one condom. Here. No problem, guys.
I got you.
You get me? Let me see it. Oh, fucking hell!
That was good.
Yeah, I will.
That was
Oi, that man are funny, bro.
I can't can't believe it. I saw her and I was like,
is she still there?
Yeah. I said, you must stay.
Where's your present that you had?
I didn't bring it with me.
Oh, you have to tell her when you go back out.
I just did.
What'd she say?
She was like, yeah, I'm here. I was like, mate, you best stay here. No, you're not here. Okay, coffee.
What's she want?
Take care.
Which one is it that you want?
Just latte.
So what happened?
Okay then, just latte.
Are you going to buy food for me as well? Wallahi, I got to
keep
this. Let me show you. Let me show you something, right? And then you can believe me or not. Wallahi, I need drink. Just hot sugar, please. One hot sugar, guys. Wallahi, I'm bored. I will show you, right? And then when you see, look.
Hey. Where's the Wi-Fi at, bro?
Come on, fucking hell, man. please, Wi-Fi, come here right now. Told you.
Okay. Go get the drink, bro.
Me too, please.
No way you ate my no drink,
bro. Look,
guys.
My friend, look. 0.78. Zero. I'm on the zero.
When do you get paid next?
I got my bucket money next week. 8 pounds.
Just get him one drink, bro.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll get you some.
Yeah, can I choose my drink? It's not expensive, 2 pounds.
Oh man, this is crazy.
So what I will say, thank you for, what's your name?
Hi.
Barry, thank you so much, you buy for me one drink.
Where you from, bro? You got accent?
I know, I'm from Spain.
Spain?
Yeah.
What are you doing in Batman?
Make money, we come to this country to make money, but bullshit, no money.
How long you been here?
Well, I don't know, 2 years almost. Why?
2 years?
Yeah, oh. Why? Yeah. I'm half Spanish, half German as well, yeah.
Oh. We've got German in us.
Can you speak German?
Nah, we can't speak it.
No, talk for yourself.
Yeah, well, she can. Talk it then.
Okay,
we're from Birmingham.
What
are? Huh?
Expressions in English?
Deutsch.
Ich
kann nicht. Kennst du?
Okay, wie heißen Sie?
Ich heiße Emir.
Emir?
Emir. E-M-I-R.
Emir.
Okay. Yeah. Wie heißt du?
You're struggling right now.
No, I'm not. I understand what you're saying. I can't find my purse.
Can't use your phone.
No, I haven't set that up.
Where are you from, guys? Nigeria, Kenya?
No, Jamaica.
Oh, fucking it. Come here. I love people from Jamaica. I swear to God, I love them. They are really nice. Wallahi.
Come on, guys.
Look at this hair. Well, your hair is nice. Blue. The first time I saw one girl, she got blue hair like you.
Is it?
It's so nice. Is your girlfriend?
No, my sister.
Your sister?
Yeah.
Oh, come on, bro.
Okay. Just wait.
97. Right.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Emir.
Yeah. I like that name though.
Yeah,
very hard name still. Anyway.
Yeah. I've never heard it before.
Emir though.
Yeah.
That's a.
Nah. Me like the king. The king. King, you know, king. K-I-N-G.
Oh, king?
Yeah, king, I'm saying the king.
Oh. So when did you learn German?
Me?
He's German?
Yeah, I'm half Spanish,
half German.
Oh, so is your mom German?
And my dad's Spanish, yeah.
Oh, no way!
Yeah.
Basically, you should just...
I'm learning German. Like, I'm not fluent. Come,
this vlog, I don't know... Oh. My camera, bro. Anyways, this vlog is as you check the time, bro.
TikTok, YouTube.
YouTube, man. YouTube.
What YouTube? How many YouTube do you have?
Couple hundred, man.
Make something different, man. We'll be what? Famous. Something huh? different. Something crazy.
Yeah.
And you're gonna have out of flower.
I don't need nothing crazy. I just
not
need
crazy,
to do
like option to go to jail. Not like that.
Oh.
Jail.
I don't think two burgers is gonna fill me up.
You only got two?
Yeah.
Why?
Look how cute I am. I swear to God, I'm cute, look.
How old are you?
What do you think old I am?
19.
What? No.
18.
I'm young.
Young?
17?
Young.
16?
Yeah.
You're 16?
I'm 16.
Really?
What?
You can't believe it.
I'm 16. Yeah.
I thought you were at my age.
No. How old are you?
I'm 19.
You're 19?
Yeah.
No, I'm 16. I'm doing sixth form, you know.
Oh, where do you study?
I don't want to put that in the camera, but I can't tell.
What?
Yeah. 20 minutes.
Okay.
Yeah.
What do you study?
Business.
business management?
Kind of, yeah.
No, what's the thing?
I'm not going to uni.
It's 97.
I just want to finish education. That's it. Fuck that shit. Yeah. Make money. Yeah. Crazy, go to uni 4 years for what? And then you start work, and then the government takes electric water.
So when you came 2 years ago?
No, 3.
3 years?
Three years. Yeah.
You should probably go on a gap year.
Sorry?
You should probably go on a gap year. I'm on
Cambia. Yeah. What are we going to do there?
No, a gap year. Like great.
Yeah.
Have you ever thought about one?
Yeah, I'm going to do TikTok as well. I have TikTok. Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah, pranks.
You do it?
Go 1 million, yeah.
Wow. What's your name? Emir. On TikTok?
Yeah, on TikTok. I'm famous on YouTube as well.
Show me.
No, that's sad. Wait, that's a crazy thing. I do the crazy thing, you know.
Oh.
Not crazy, full, like, just a prank.
Well, how long is you gonna
stay? Let me take a picture. I'm gonna add this to my scrapbook.
The Snapchat?
No, it's scrapbook.
What is that?
It's basically because of my gap year.
Yeah.
It's like everyone that I met at work, whatever, and then you put pictures together and like different kind of stuff. You get it?
You got an Instagram?
Yeah.
What's your Instagram? Listen, six months in the school, I don't know my teacher name. It's a big problem. Luli, Kati, Mitya is so hard to
My name is Orlando and hers is Paris.
Paris is nice, yeah.
You know, I put Paris.
Yeah, innit?
And think of Disney World for me.
My mom, she likes my teacher. No, my mom, she likes.
Bro, we're late. In a bit. Yeah, come. In a bit, man. Yo.
Let's go.
You get me? Paris, what are you telling them, Paris? What are you telling them? Paris put him a drink, you know? I was not expecting that. I was thinking.
No, when I was talking to Stacey.
Yeah.
When I was talking to Stacey.
He was like, oh.
He came over with the other coffee. And I was thinking,
Wait, oh, it's two.
Annie, did you hear that? Oh,
what?
Get me on the call for an interview.
He was talking to me, though.
Yeah, but what was that all about?
I don't even know.
You know what I mean?
Yes. You got to the hippodrome, innit?
Yeah.
Hurry up. We don't even have long.
Don't mess me about, man.
I'm not trying to mess you about, bro. I think the hippodrome, you turn around here, and then you go further down. You go further down, and we should be.
Alexandra?
Huh?
Alexandra's down here.
You want a hippodrome? I'm taking you to the
hippodrome.
No, I know where the hippodrome is. Come on, what are you asking other people for?
Because
don't you have belief in me? Well, shut up, bro. Let me just take you, bro.
No, because I don't trust you.
Don't trust me. Who are you gonna trust then? Wait there, don't even
We'll go down this way and then block. Oh, I'm sorry, Paris.
Sorry, Paris, I know where I'm going, you know.
I don't think
you should. You're the one that don't know where you're going from. Actually, it might actually be this way, though.
Stop messing
I swear
up.
I'm not. I swear, no, we have to go in here. Where's she going, fam? This is her fault. She wants to take you along, bro. She wanted to play games and take the mic. Now look at us. Where's she going? This way.
No,
to cut through. We have to cut through.
Stop messing it about.
I swear, man. Down here. Guys. We have to cut you, man. We have to cut you. Yeah, we do, bro. Stop chatting, fam. Yeah, I have, bro. I go there every week, fam. You don't even know what you're talking about. I'm sweating out my skin, bruv. Oi, yo, fam.
Right now.
Straight down there. All the way down.
You should go this way.
Why are we running for what? Hold up. What's because the time?
It's 7 something.
7 what?
I'm running because I need to get my seat.
Why? See, you're the one that took long with the food and that.
Took long?
Yeah.
I didn't know some man was going to come up to me.
Bro, you're the one taking a risk, bro. Bro, I swear, my coat rips. Wait, this vlog's been funny, I'll be real. Yeah, my coat rips because of you, I'm done, you know. I'll be so honest, I can't take it no more. Absolutely not. Come on, man, eat your little sandwich, bro.
Alexandra.
It's this way! Bro,
Alexandra's up this
The what?
The drum.
Huh?
It's like
the drum. Where's which? Oh, that way, that way.
No.
Is it that way? No, it's wood, man. That's wood.
Come on.
That's wood. Guys, this way. Stop saying where we're going and hold your.
Don't know where.
Bro. Quick, man. It's straight down here. Quick. Run faster then.
I'm gonna start getting a stick.
Well, you gotta run faster, blood. How do you think we're gonna get there in time if you're not even running? Jolt, man. Yeah, she's slow. Oh my gosh. Guys, she is taking a mick now. Whew. Where's she gone? Paris! Stop chatting and hold me up, blood. Did you get me? Moving mad, fam. Paris, hold me up, blood. This way, this way. Come on, what's the trip of time, bro?
I just hope that the queue for the lines. What line?
Guys! Hey, quick, man! We're gonna make it on time, man, trust me. Straight down here. Bro, risk it, bro. Quick, man.
I'm gonna have an audition.
Hey.
This looks familiar now.
No. Oh,
the way Hashim never asked that,
man. Bro, I swear.
The way he looked at me and shook his head. The guy that I asked us because I didn't trust you.
He couldn't hear me at all.
And he's like, sorry.
He's gonna shave up, man.
Hey.
Down there, left. Boy, my hands are freezing. My hands are absolutely freezing, mate. You get me? Logging, okay. Oh, look, there's a line, look.
That means they're all trying to get there.
I'm sweating out my skin, fam. Trust me. Boy, sweating out my skin. What?
When we went to my event down in London, we were late. We ain't been late to my ballet, yeah? After how much I spent on the ticket.
Right. Probably not right now, any Paris?
Looking at the team. Yeah. Pull it up.
Get your ticket ready, get your ticket ready. You said get your ticket ready.
That's what I'm watching.
Watching what? What are you watching that?
Yes, Nutcracker.
Nutcracker. How much is the ticket? Tell them how much it was.
54.
Okay.
And that's
once you're inside, I'll go. What? Bye!